I... Wait! No, don't shout. I'll just scare you. I need to get used to that. You stopped right at the edge of the forest. This is why I bring these little treats for special ones like this one. Come on, it's in here somewhere. It's rare I have to use it, so. Hey, it's okay. I'll come down to your level, alright? I'll crouch down. Don't be afraid, I'm not after your kind of monster. I actually need to protect you because you're harmless and liked by humans. Because you're cute. Here, I have a treat for you. I'll throw it to you so you don't have to come close. There. Smell it? It's food. Yeah, there you go. Does that taste good? I tried my best making them. I haven't been able to try them out on real monsters yet, so... You seem to like it. You want another? Here. You want this? Come closer to get it. Come on. No? Okay, I'll toss it to you again. It's alright. I'll do this slowly to get you to trust me if I have to. I don't mind the slow gain of trust. I just want to interact with you as much as I can. You seem to like these little treats. You also seem to not be too afraid when I use a soft voice like this. Or at least less afraid than what you were when I rode up. That's good. I feel good talking to you, even if it's likely you can't understand me whatsoever. Here. Try to come closer for this one, okay? Please? How about if I shake and sway it in my hand? Will that intrigue you? Or, okay, let's go with flat on the palm, in full view for you, and still. Will you come closer? You know it's a nice treat, so you'll move closer, right? Yes, that's it. Come on. Yeah, eat up, it's okay. This is the closest I've been to one of you before. The smallest species of monster to record. I take it my recipe is good since you actually came closer for it. Here, try to grab it from my hand. I'm not going to throw it this time. You've got to come get it. Fine, just a small distance in front of me if you don't trust me yet. Oh, that's shorter than I meant to throw it. Oh, come on. Will you do it for the treat? It's okay, I promise. Just get it. Yeah, good. Come on. Once you finish that one, get this one from my hand. I'm down at your height and I'm using the softest voice I can muster with you still being able to hear me. I don't know how to look less intimidating to you. Yeah, it's okay to come closer. Come take it. I won't grab you or anything if you don't let me. I just want to be close to you and observe you, feed you, and take care of you because I'm human. We like you. Because you're small and you're cute. Oh god, you're so close to me. Yeah. Take the treat if you want it. It's okay. Yeah, good monster. It makes me so happy you actually like these treats. Getting closer to the thing you think is dangerous just for the treats as well is crazy. You're either hungry or these are really good. I'll take it either way. I get a pretty cool interaction with you out of it anyway, so. Hey. Hey, it's not safe anymore. There's something around. Please, come closer. I need to... I need to protect you from it. I won't let it hurt you, it's okay. I know you hear it too. That's the sound of your predator and you're choosing to stay here with me. You know it well. And you're not going to hide? It's getting too close. I don't want to see this thing and have to protect you and lose you. I'll relocate you so you're not stuck here with bigger monsters, okay? Will you let me pick you up, please? Yeah. Stay still while I hold you to my chest, okay? Thank you for actually being docile, I guess. Stay close to me on the bike. Can you grip onto me somehow? You can't understand me. I don't want you falling or slipping off, and I don't want to have to use only one hand to drive to hold you. It seems that's what I'll have to do. I'll hold you real gentle, okay? Uh-oh. It's okay. No, it's okay. Stay still. It's all right. Yeah. Huddle closer to me like that. It's okay. I'll protect you, sweet monster, I promise. It can't catch up to us on this. I know you're not used to going this fast, but it's to protect you. It's okay. I'll hold you tighter. Just stay nestled close, and I'll get you out of here. Hey guys, Scratch here. I'm recording in mono again. God damn it. Hi there, I'm Fixed. Hey guys, Scratch here. This one is, yeah, there's not much to say about this one. I recorded this while in a call in the Discord watching my viewers play Lethal Company. So that was fun. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. I love interacting with comments and you made this far, so why not subscribe? Join the Patreon and the Discord. And yeah, bye-bye.